Let's get started reacting with a variety, but now let's do it. So this time I'm going to react to One Piece official teaser trailer on Netflix. Now, I haven't watched One Piece for quite a long time, for over a year, and you know, even though I'm wearing the One Piece t-shirt, of course, let's just say I am very excited about it, because you know it's a very great, a long-term part of adventure series, of course, which it doesn't matter, because you know, I always enjoy watching it. So including this, I'm very excited too for One Piece, of course, so yeah, but let's shake it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Ever since I was a kid. The sea's been calling. So, I'm setting out to follow my dreams. I'm gonna be king of the pirates. All I need is a loyal crew. And I think together we'd make a pretty good team. We're heading up to the Grand Line.
A treacherous stretch of ocean with bigger islands and bigger pirates. Careful with that.
I don't work for you.
I'm sensing a little bit of tension amongst the crew.
Not a crew.
We haven't sailed together for very long, but I know we've got each other's backs. Gamagam! Pistol!
All great fighters call out their finishing moves.
No, they don't.
End of August? God damn it! Great, now I gotta wait for the end of the summer. That's lame. But hey, at least, you know, I'm be able to watch it instead, so. Yeah. But yeah, man, I'm very excited about One Piece. I'm not gonna lie, man. Looks very, very cheerful right there. But, yeah, comment down below what you think about this, and I'll see y'all in the next